forest. We find his archives. Head to the coordinates I have sent you. the weekend down there, so we must get the codes. Apart from Mr. Rubio himself, only his head of security has copy. And today is our chance to intercept them. He has come to Los Santos for party at Diamond Casino. Mr. Rubio's penthouse is on top floor. If we time it right, the guests will not be feeling so alert, you understand? Okay, let's do this. You know, Captain, I look back at my career and ask myself why. The robberies conducted, the assassinations carried out, the insurrection supported or crushed. The late nights, the early mornings, the fatigue. The diet of red caviar and navy wine. The endless vitamin D supplements. But of course, you ask yourself the same question, yes? And you give the same answer. Money! Do not worry about finding the right man. I will send you a photograph. With you in a second.
Vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky.
Perhaps head of guest services will have a spare we could borrow. Let's check in his car. Go downstairs to car park. There is an elevator you can take. I was right. It was in the trunk, yes? These people are always so sloppy. Now, the elevator, up to penthouse level.
Ha ha ha. cabrón.
Eat my shit! Fuck off!
Fucking Franco just got hit!
Ah!
Oh no!
Shit.
I think Frank's in! It's on now!
He's the bottom!
So! All right.
Acquire it for ourselves and use it to approach the island without raising suspicion.
Snake is still on its trailer outside the police station. If we act quickly, we can get it before it is taken somewhere more secure. The only vehicle capable of towing the boat trailer. I have found location of some options for you. On your GPS now. places. It is not like these people have uniforms.